answer to question number one, what time do they wake up each morning? They wake up at 4:30 in the morning. And why do they have to wake up? They wake up that early because it's really hot out, and every day the campers have to dig a big hole out in the dried up lake, and they want to do that before the sun gets up because it's so hot. Number two, why don't they have fences at Camp Green Lake? They don't have fences because they have the only water in about 100 miles, so if anybody tried to run away, they wouldn't make it because there's no water for miles and miles around. Number three, list some of the nicknames the characters gave each other. Now, you didn't have to list all of these, but I'll just go over the whole list that I was able to find with here. The first one is a character named Lewis is called Barf Bag. He's the one that Stanley takes his cot over. He went to the hospital for some reason. The character named Alan is Squid. The character named Rex is X-Ray. Jose is Magnet. Theodore is Armpit. Ricky is Zigzag. Mr. Pandansky is called Mom. And then the last character, they didn't say his real name, they just called him Zero. Now, throughout this book, most of the boys will be referred to by their nicknames. Mr. Pandansky will probably be called Mr. Pandansky and Mom. But so those are some of the characters' names.